What's going on, guys? Welcome to another segment, Time Out with Dave. We're going to be talking shims. When installing doors or window jam extensions, you will need that extra quarter inch or half inch to prop that jam up. What we use is shims. You can go with two different packs. The question is, which one do I pick? These cost roughly around $8, but this huge pack is $25. To me, the value is in the big pack because you can cut them down just like this. Check it out. Check it out.